Too long ago, we did a cover song CD called From the Screen to Your Stereo, Part 2.